Point Defiance Zoo and Aquarium is celebrating the birth of four adorable clouded leopard cubs. The quadruplets were born on May 12th, weighing in between 11 and 12 ounces. These rare Southeast Asian cubs are being bottle-fed and are eating well and gaining weight. Point Defiance, globally known for its clouded leopard preservation program, will announce at the end of May when you'll be able to see them on exhibit.